Tonight, two local teens facing charges after police say they were caught with a gun at school. Concord police say Jalen Dixon brought a stolen gun to Central Cabarrus High School and gave it to Sierra West. The students, who are both 17 years old, are now facing felony charges.